on the sidelines of the recent launch of BOBST Digital Master, I am at the Narrow and Midweb Competence Center of BOBST in Florence. I'm going to talk with Matteo Cardinotti about the positioning of BOBST and the Digital Master, of course, in the narrow web label production, and perhaps even beyond that. Matteo, who is BOBST and why it is such a relevant player in the packaging and in the narrow and mid-web market?
With 130 years plus of history of, let's say, providing leading solution in the packaging market, out of and 30,000 machine up and running today, plus of that, out of which more than 1,000 are in the narrow mid-web space and the market. So this is who is BOBST, and let's say why BOBST is relevant and leader in the packaging, let's say, field. And the fun fact is that, let's say, one out of the two box that you can encounter in your daily life has been processed from one of our machine.
What are the technology factors that make you unique?
From the flexo side, BOBST has been a pioneer in the last 10 years on the digitalization of the flexo process. On the other hand, on the inkjet, with our solution, with our cluster, we have today the more efficient, scalable, and compact solution. Combining the two in our all-in-line platform, together also with our vision system, we can offer today the best solution for the market.
How much and how have you invested in adding new skills and also new people to your existing narrow and mid-web team?
I'm proud to say that today the narrow mid-web team is the merge of the best of the two worlds, starting from a good foundation, a fantastic foundation of, let's say, the flexo team. And then in the last 5 years, BOBST have done heavy investment on adding digital skill, taking the best of the best of the market. Today, I'm proud to say that who enter in our competence center and see the DM understand that and see that we have today really the best out of the two worlds.
Talking about Digital Master, how strong is the interest in this new platform and why?
I was in Label Expo in Chicago recently, and looking at the machine exhibited, the concept was copied and accepted also by our competitors. So this tells me that we are in the right direction. And at the end, if you look more in general at why, the point is all about speed. At the speed that today inkjet can reach, it makes it less convenient to separate the printing from the finishing. Because with this solution, you can target either higher volume than what you were doing in the past with another kind of digital technology.
Do you think that thanks to the Digital Master, BOBST will be able to address new markets and new application in the narrow and mid-web? And also, is there anything else you can tell me, you can tell us about the future?
With our Digital Master, already in the 340, we can address all the application in the label market. With the 510, we enable also some application in the industrial where you need a wider machine. So with the combination of the two, we cover really well label. On the folding carton, we have already started to offer some machine in some application where UV is accepted and where you have a need, or where you have a need of higher embellishment in line, like cosmetics. And then, you know, maybe next time then we're going to have the possibility to talk, we're going to reveal what is going to be our solution for flexible packaging.